you're praying for, Bob. I got you on video. I'm going to put it on YouTube. Go ahead. Go ahead and talk.
This is Saturday, October 22nd or 3rd. And Lord, we just ask you for help. I thank you for Charlie, old friend, willing to help. But he has opportunities too. And so, Lord, help me sort this thing out and get to church.
$100, Bob. Thank you. Gotta love a cheerful giver. Let's see, Bob. You got $100 in your hand. You better count it because I could have shortchanged you.
I believe you.
I don't think I did,
though. I believe you. Hey. Lord, I just thank you, Lord, for this help of $100 to get another guy this Friday. Lead me, guide me. We're counting on you.
Are you going,
Lord,
to church tomorrow, you said?
Lord, we're counting on you to lead and guide us in this situation, especially me. In Jesus' name I pray.
Everybody. Yeah.
Amen.
Everybody. Amen. Yeah. Yeah. Are you going to church tomorrow?
I believe so.
Now, you ought to be able to get somebody from your church to drive you over there, hopefully.
Well, hopefully, yeah. That's the problem.
Well, you sell them $100, then you can always up the ante to $150.
I'm going to give them $50 for gas, you know.
Yeah.
That's their car. I give them $100 for the time, $50 for gas, and now I can give them another $50 or $100.
Yeah, well, you see what happened. Well, anyway.
But, thank you, Charlie.
Anyway, I want you to be okay.
Yeah.
I asked Jesus Christ to, as in Mark chapter 16, 15 through 18, Jesus Christ says, go into all the world and preach the gospel to all creation.
I'm trying.
He who has believed and been baptized shall be saved. Who has disbelieved shall be condemned. These signs will accompany those who believe in his name. They will cast out demons.
Amen.
They will pick up serpents.
Amen.
They drink and they deadly poison will not hurt them. Amen. They will lay hands on the sick and they shall recover. The healing spirit, the Holy Spirit, healing spirit, Jehovah God, Jesus Christ, bless Bob Bible. 82 years old, crown of his soul, crown of his head, soles of his feet.
Help me, Lord.
Let him be healed. Let me be healed. The dog's a good dog. The 33-foot cross, the 10-foot blinking cross over here, right over here, Bob. Let's step over. Now, this looks like somebody believing in Jesus. Yeah. Yeah. That's another 10-foot blinking cross. Those 50 lights right there.
Yeah, right.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus, for everything. We need more rain. Need more rain in California. Bob got the Ten Commandments. Yeshua, the name above all names. Hey, he's a fine looking little truck here. That thing will make it over there. Bob, you'll be okay. With anything else you want to say before we wrap this video up?
God, I thank you that Charlie and I and Jet Smock and Ruben and Elijah Agajanian and Franklin Graham and men like that are.
And what about James Ellsman? James Ellsman. Yeah.
James Ellsman, Lord, and we pray for his wife, Lord. Yeah. She's in the hospital recovering. We pray for James Ellsman, Lord. He's not really involved in the actual preaching, but he's financially supporting, helping, praying for us. But we thank you for all these people.
Yeah, that's right.
Lord, that we fellowship with and we know. And we'll give you the glory, Lord. You help me to get back on my feet and get back to work. And I thank you, Lord, that I was even at my intersection yesterday, Friday.
Even over there.
I was at the intersection in Yucca Valley because I had to do some stuff.
Yeah.
And the intersection in the Joshua Tree National Park there, Lord. But I just stand there for a few minutes. But a few minutes, Lord, in you is better than nothing and better than what most people do.
You're trying to do something.
I thank you for this order.
He fears the Lord. He fears the Lord. Blessed are you who fears the Lord God. Okay, wrap it up.